Hello, Discord Gamer, and we're back to this. A bit early for me, I like. Yeah, that's convenient. That sounds
Lucas Kane.
Master Noctilan Katanekli.
Crap. Quick time event time, I guess. Ouch. I guess he knows where he got training. Dodge! Piccolo is so proud of you. And like Gohan! Ooh. Oh shit. Why didn't you dodge? This is getting ridiculous. Oh, that cat hurts. That would have hurt a bit hit. Oh look, Phone of Doom. Oh, god damn it. Game fraud. Game. There's a slowdown. Not my fault. Damn it, I press it. Don't slow down this time. Shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Great, slow down. Wait, where's the slow? It's a lag. Do the same thing. Oh, come on, a book. Oh, there's no more stuff to draw. Oh, there are still boxes. Run, run. Oh crap. Did I died?
Lucas's terrifying story haunted me all night long. I had to see him, to talk to him. I had to find out what Agatha had told him. I wanted to look my brother in the eye and hear the truth. I'd never been to his apartment before, and it took me some time to find it. Lucas Kane. That's it.
Okay, how did you hear that?
Lucas? Lucas, open the door! Lucas!
Just break open the door.
I could swear that I heard a scream coming from inside. The doorman said Lucas was at home, but he isn't opening. Lucas is in danger. I've got no other choice.
Oh. That wasn't hard.
Oh, Lucas! Oh my god!
And he's safe.
Lucas, for God's sake! Have you lost your mind? What's come over you?
The walls... The walls were blown away and... The wind... The tempest, I...
Why did you do this, Lucas? Why?
Somebody tried to kill me.
For heaven's sake, Lucas! There's no one else here but you and I. You were all alone when I arrived. All alone, Lucas.
Did you check the bathroom?
What's happening to me, Marcus? I don't know what's happening.
It'll be all right, Lucas. Everything will be fine. I'm gonna help you. You'll see.
Oh crap. Okay, she... Thank God it's not a nude scene. Oh crap, it is. I don't know, should I cut this or... Oh crap. Why game? I don't want another strike with my new channel. Okay, where is the phone? Oh, there it is.
Sure took your time.
I was in the shower. What do you got?
I got nothing. Dead end. Impossible to ID the page marker found in the book from the restaurant. It's got a series of numeric codes written on it. But it just looks like a lot of numbers to me. I thought you might have some ideas.
Why don't you fax it to me? I wasn't tired anyway. I'm sure it'll make for good bedtime reading.
Okay, I'll send it now. If you get any brainstorms, give me a ring. I'll be here for a while. Tonight's gonna be a long one.
Okay, talk to you later, Tyler.
At least we're gonna look like The Witcher 2. God. Well, let's go outside.
I haven't had such a cold winter in ages. I hate winter. Everything is silent, motionless. As if everything was dead. Hope it doesn't last long.
Oh, look, toys! What, you can't play with them? Damn it. Is there stuff I can do here? Oh, bonus. I'm not sure whether I think there those are extras. Wow. Whoa, what the hell just happened? Attack of the bugs, glitches, whatever. What the? Wow, this never happened before. Is that not Terra? So much for the bonuses. Wait. God damn it. Let me adjust my chair. Checking if someone gets in my house. Well, let's do detective stuff. Game, did you freeze on me?